we're going started to open our money book, my mom is opening it with a knife. But do be careful with a knife, you got a money book because it's so dangerous. Ask your adult or your mom and dad to help you. Hear this, it's cracked open. I actually just helped my mom to just remove some of these. So now I need to remove them all and count how much it is. I'm so excited. After we'll get rich, but that's not all, because if we got a lot of dollars, we can give it to the other people that's poor, even there are other people that's even not poor, that they want to buy something.
Can I have a dollar? Can I have a pound? Good night, good night. Good night,
put that thing inside this thing in money bag. Silly me. So actually, it is in the wrong side, but when you flip it around, there's the hole that you put the money in. So I need to remove them all and count how many. Look at my hand, so dirty. Ow!
Careful.
It's okay.
What happened? Can I see your hand? Oh no! Okay, lagi ka.
Hi guys! Sorry, just leave you right there because when I was just touching that sharp thing, I totally got around, but it's okay because actually I'm already big because I'm not crying anymore even I got around because I'm already 6 years old. When I was like a baby, I got around, I can easily cry because I was still a baby and it hurt so much. But now I was big, I still didn't cry because I have, even I got a wound and blood coming off right here. That makes me feel a little bit red. I'm not actually crying, but I only feel a little sad, but I'm not actually crying. I put this thing inside of my bank. I actually put it so that everybody knows it. What's this doing in here? What? If somebody put something interesting in here, I'm going to put it in the YouTube channel. So I just need to just put it out here. And look at all this money I got. I actually accidentally put my hand in right here and touched the tip of it. I actually get a mound, so it's okay. It's okay. Only you need to do the grown-ups to help you a little if you don't know how to do it, or even you're big. I just need to put it out, it's so heavy. How many money have you put in? Maybe it's much better to put nothing inside, even if we buy one.
Okay, you go like that. I will help you.
Okay, $1 million! So many money! Oh!
Let's start counting now.
Oh no! Mom, can you help me count the number? Because still I don't know what's after 100. But I only know one, like 100, 1 million.
Thank you.